All right, let's wake some wine, shall we? We are here at Villa Marie Winery and Banquet Center live in your neighborhood in Maryville, Illinois. Here we have the pleasure of talking to owner Judy Drost-Wieman. She is the owner of this beautiful facility. And another thing is it's local, local, local. Tell us about these barrels.
Okay. The barrels we have here are American oak, French oak, and American and French oak. And it just so happens these barrels are from Cuba, Missouri.
Wow. I mean, like I said, local, local, local. This whole entire property is just gorgeous. And it's also special in just the nature of the operation. Tell us about that.
Okay. We crush our own grapes from our vineyard of approximately 10 acres. Mm-hmm. And we have maybe one variety that we have to put another kind of grape in, but I'd say 97% of our grapes are all Illinois grown.
And they're all coming from the vineyard
yes.
that you guys have outside. Which
and
is
if when we run short, we buy from other Illinois vineyards.
Okay. All right.
And we crush the grapes mm-hmm. and then we make the wine.
Let's go ahead and walk over here to someplace I think that is just like amazing. We're talking about these tanks right here. It's not just this one. We have a whole row of tanks over here. So tell us about this part of the operation.
Okay, this part of the operation is we crush the grapes on our crush pad, uh-huh. which is outside.
Okay.
And these are considered like 1,000-gallon tanks, but it's really 976 gallons.
Who's so, counting?
Who's counting when
who's
you
counting?
Get to that? And we crush the grapes. The red grapes go in one kind, and then the reds go in another.
Yeah.
And when we need to have wine, we make our wine.
Okay.
And we have some very expensive equipment here.
Yeah.
We have two tanks over here that are chillers.
So you're talking about the ones here who are
yes,
the
chillers.
So these are the chillers?
Yes, these are the chiller, and it's chilled with glycol, and the unit is outside. On the white grapes, which usually come in first.
Do you know about how big this property is, how big your winery is, or does it just keep growing on you?
No, this is the original facility. It is, we say 20,000 square feet, mm-hmm. but it's like 18,000 something, and
yeah.
we, you know, who's counting?
Again, who's counting?
And we haven't done any adjustments in the building process.
Uh-huh.
Of course, it's just like a house. You end up having a couple mistakes.
Oh, that's
and
okay.
So, but we live with them.
We live with it. And obviously, I mean, it all comes out in the taste of this wine, all the care and everything
yeah.
else. Later on, we're going to go ahead and take a walk through the winery. But for now, you guys should go ahead and make some reservations. Villa Marie Winery and Banquet Center. That's at 6633 East Main Street in Maryville, Illinois. They also have amazing food here. Make reservations at 618-345-3100 or visit Villa Marie Winery. Let's go ahead and send it back to Maryland Heights for some more news.